took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
Places to look.
Y'all need to get down here right away.
There's been a homicide.
homicide reported in River Row. If there's a unit in the area, maybe you can pass by and check it out.
Raining again.
Sorry.
Careful, dickweed.
All units in the vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units. Be advised. Suspect now in a vehicle.
Think you're doing? You pushing your luck, boy.
That just looks wrong.
Fucking kids again?
This person's dead as a doornail.